top 10 funniest Super Bowl commercials of 2019.
I'm stacking cheddar, jalapeno, and sour cream and onion. The spicy nacho stack.
How many Pringles flavor stack combinations are there?
318,000. Sadly, I'll never know the joy of tasting any. For I have no hands to stack with, no mouth to taste with, no soul to feel with. I am at the mercy of a cruel and uncaring...
Cool, play Funky Town.
There's a Pringles stack for everyone. Sort of.
Let's reheat pasta.
Reheating pasta. It's cool, right?
Yeah, I didn't know you guys put Alexa in a microwave.
Yeah, we're putting her in a lot of stuff now. But trust me, there are a lot of fails.
Like what?
Like...
Alexa, play my podcast.
When you heard that, did that surprise you? Bart seems exciting.
We need an Alexa dog collar. Four dogs.
Ordering dog food. Ordering dog food.
You can bark all you want. I'm not paying for any more dog food.
Ordering gravy. Ordering sausages.
Hey, you better cancel that order.
Alexa hot tub? A sucked.
Alexa, play music.
Okay.
And then there was the incident.
Wait, that was you guys?
I don't know, was it?
Powering down. Powering up. Powering down. Powering
she says up. She's doing it, powering but I don't down. See anything to you. Holy.
Don't stop me now.
I'm not talking to you.
Cause I'm having a good time, having a good time.
Ow!
All right, guys, come on.
Get your foot out.
Put it out.
Get your foot
off of him.
Quit it. Hey, watch it.
Hey.
Stop.
Ow.
Cut it out.
I'm not doing anything.
Ow, quit it.
Okay, do I have to break you guys apart?
He started it. Stop it.
You right. Stop.
Stop it.
Guys, come on.
Excuse
stop touching me.
Okay, that's it. If you don't stop, I will eat all of you alive right now.
I prefer the break us apart option.
Introducing the M&M's chocolate bar.
Pageantry, poise, welcome to the dog show where humans compete for the ultimate prize, avocados from Mexico.
They're healthy, delicious on everything, and always in season.
Looks like the dogs have settled in. They can almost sniff the bum of victory. That's a good sit, a shake, and a stay.
Amazing form.
I'm sure he's making someone very proud right now.
We've got a runner.
Oh, the guac got to her. That'll land you in the penalty cone.
Avocados from Mexico.
Grandpa?
Welcome home. Come on. I've got something for you.
What are you waiting for?
Transform my skin. 28 days ago, I looked like that.
That's bananas. That's you.
Your skin's glowing. You could be a movie star.
Really?
I mean that.
Bonnie. I'm Vivian. And we're the makers of Bon and Viv Spiked Seltzer. It's sparkling water and alcohol. It comes in fruit botanicals like pear elderflower. With 0 grams of sugar.
Yeah, seems too good to be true.
But let us tell you, the myth is real. What do you think, sharks?
I'm in.
I want in too.
I'll double their offer.
Hey, this is my expertise.
No, I'll count their offer. Go with me.
And that's how you brew it.
My king, this corn syrup was just delivered.
That's not ours. We don't brew Bud Light with corn syrup.
Miller Lite uses corn syrup.
Let us take it to them at once. But if something did happen, we'd eat the wizard first, right?
Yes. Yes.
Oh, brewers of Miller Lite, we received your corn syrup by mistake.
That's not our corn syrup. We received our shipment this morning.
You're joking.
Try the Coors Light Castle. They also use corn syrup.
Can you smoke outside?
Oh, brewers of Coors Light, is this corn syrup yours?
Well, well, well. Looks like the corn syrup has come home to be brewed. To be clear, we brew Coors Light with corn syrup.
Ah.
Bud Light, brewed with no corn syrup.
And there you have it, guys, my favorite Super Bowl commercials from this year. Let me know in the comments if you agree with my list, if there's anything that you think I should have included that was not. Hit thumbs up if you did enjoy it, and thank you guys so much for watching. Subscribe for more hilarious top 10s. Click another video on the screen, and I'll see you next time.